Every recruit learned about it. This was the day Daniel Sousa became the first fallen agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. He was going to expose Hydra's presence within S.H.I.E.L.D., so they took him out.
We're gonna save him.
If Sousa lives, we don't know what impact that will have on history. Sousa died a hero, just like what's in the history book. But not everything's in the book.
Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. The final mission continues next Wednesday on ABC.